this is the next chapter, chapter 5. Oh my god, it is dark. And there goes my light. Another thing that's all broken. Can't see a thing. Broken. I need to skip this chapter because I can't get to the end. Wait, what's this? We got through this gate. Right. I can't see a thing. Sorry guys for this, but I want to try and make do with this. At least there's errors in here to help. See, there's supposed to be flares in here that help you out. Unfortunately, there's not. This is horrible too, the fact that I can't see a thing. God. Oh my god, and I know I read this, watch this, in the whatchamacallit? And I know it was those fast guys that come in a sec. Like there. Oh! God, this is hard. I just want to get out of here. There's a light! First light you've seen in forever. What is this? I went back in a circle. At least there's a... Hang on, what? Yeah, that's sad, I know. Game at all. We totally got this.
No.
Oh, we're spreading this game, I didn't know that. Okay.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Thank you for participating in this fire drill. If it was a real fire, you'd be dead by now.
Oh, how confident. Where's my flashlight at? Sound like legit? Fall over, you son of a gun. Thank you. I'll see if I can find my way around here. More of these things. I thought I got all the way out. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me.
I had a feeling I'd find you around this area. Have you heard the good news? Help has arrived. There is a helicopter patrolling the area outside this hospital as we speak. The only problem is, my transmitter is being blocked by radio equipment inside the hospital. I'm not in the position to contact them by light signal either. Let me think for a second. Oh, you've been through the surgery area, correct?
Yeah.
Then you're really close to the radio room. Get there and shut off that equipment. Then we'll be able to contact them and we can get the f*** out of here.
Okay, let's go back through all that. Oh god. That's creepy. Oh, hey, look, one of the soldiers. shit, I forgot about that. Look at me jumping on a freaking computer screen. Literally. Oh god, that's freaky. Oh shit.
Freedom of information is always very important to us here at Never Lose Hope Hospital. If you have any problems, trouble, or sudden aching pains, nearest nursing station, and they will be happy to help you along your way.
Oh my god, god. You know what then it makes it worse the error as the doors? Is you never know which one you have to go in. Cause you can go through all the locked doors like this one. No, that's just a wall. That's because there's a wall behind that door, but
console is locked. Find another way to shut it down.
No, I know a way. Definitely, I know a way.
That gas is combustible, but the container is insulated, so the current's not going to ignite what's inside. Just do the trick. It's all sealed up tight, though. See if you can get it open. I don't think that's gonna work with that canister sealed up the way it is.
Let's try it now.
You did it. I should be able to send a transmission within a couple minutes. You better get out of there. The whole place is on fire.
Warning. Fire alert in maintenance area B. All staff, please evacuate area immediately. This is not a system test.
Thank you. That's the only thing I hate about doors. Yes! Alright.
Warning. Fire alert in maintenance area B. All staff, please evacuate area immediately. This is not a system test.
Next chapter is coming up. I'll see you guys later.